I think it might be his time, but I'm not sure. Bro, it looks so good. The game looks so much better. It looks better. Also, there's an actual police system now. Like, they actually... They would just, like, spawn a couple... They would just spawn a couple police officers on you, but if you, like, drove, like, a block, you'd escape. And they wouldn't chase you. But now, there's actual, like, genuine police chases, and, like, they're, like, really in-depth. Like, well, I'll try to get into one, and, like, it'll, like, you'll see how, like... Oh, now I can fucking use my fucking guns and... Bro, I can do drive-bys now! I can! In 2077, I'm gonna do it right now. Oh, she's dead now.
All units in the area.
Damn, that's crazy. Well, I don't have to listen to the mic. Dude, and they have like custom voice lines and everything. Dude, the police system is so much better. I love it. Bro, achieving. Bro, absolutely fill my mic. They did kind of improve the driving as well. It's a little less like cocaine cracked up. Samoa. This might be Dwayne The Rock Johnson. This might be Dwayne The Rock Hawk. Don't answer that. This might be Dwayne The Cock Johnson. Okay, LeBron show. Okay, LeBronzo. So we're in unranked. So we're in paper five.
Me. good. Then let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for Kung Pao chicken. Extra spicy.
Roly poly. It's like the most cringy ass fucking fight ever. We're doing Hamilton.
Does it bother you?
What?
The grenade. You know, the one on your face.
You get used to it. I just gotta be careful not to pull the pin when I wanna pick my nose.
What happened? There's the second tower! Board game? Interesting. I don't know. Just not. Why not call it Murder Mystery? I don't know why. It's just, I guess I get the branding of Clue, but like, it's just Murder Mystery.
This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
We came all this way to get takeout.
You could say that.
Oh no.
Wait, baby, don't do that. No. Damn. I'd like to apologize. Time to use my sand.
What the fuck was that? You got grenades up your ass too?
Need a good time to dig around.
They actually made the weapons powerful in this game. I love it.
They never aim, but notice their eyes, cold and dead. Their corporation exists only as cover for their wicked means to live, or rather, to remain. I tell you now, the burrow is not gone.
Ha, not bad, right?
It would have been even better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
It's true what they say. You're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. And, relax a bit, okay?
What about my payment?
What about it? Here. Like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care.
Back of what?
And hey, keep your nose to the ground.
Only as cover for their wicked means to live, or rather,
I'm sorry, I'm not paying attention for like a minute, bro. I know that we're making fun of, don't mind me for being like not being able to take the joke, but like, is that it? Okay. Yeah, don't mind me take the joke. Just, it's not that, it's just. It ain't that deep. All around me are familiar faces. Oh my god. It's the smash hit. Yeah. It's the smash hit, Wade in the Water. They even revamped the fucking message system in this game. What the hell? Yeah, texting just like characters. They made it look cleaner. No. Just like conversating, yeah. Like that, or like just conversating to people. Depending on the character. You don't get a lot of like that, like.
All
think of a lot of like options, but
Roger, dispatch. What else is new? We'll be right there.
Sexual one, it's just really funny.
River.
B. Hey.
Oh yeah, there's actually max with it, of course, but like, don't want to worry about that in this game.
Sounds like it. What happened?
We should talk about this on the holdup. We gotta meet.
When and where?
I don't know, bro. You're the one who likes the bugs.
Tonight. I'll flick you the details. Will you make it?
Do my best.
Thanks, V. Then.
Oh no.
About swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
Oh shit, I'm almost to fucking hedge runner status. So they implemented a whole new system with upgrades in this game, where if you get too many upgrades, you become a cyber psycho. But if you get a skill, you can kind of like extend that a little more. I think you lose health and you like lose control of your character a little bit. But yeah, you get stacked abilities. Okay, I have Ascend Devastan. I have the Zek Tech, but I need the Militech one. The Militech Berserk. Militech Sent Devastan. I need 39 for you. Dual million cards. 39 that. Go check that. Oh, so it's this. What am I missing? You don't clear the stuff. Now I can get it. Militech Falcon Sand Devastan. Yes, I want to buy this. Hell yeah. Now I can be extremely overpowered. Okay, cool. Got that. I don't need this. Can I get 25 armor when there are none of these 6 meters? Some armor. Sick. I got David's Sand Devastan from the show. Been wanting this for the longest. Yeah, they made it so that the best Sand Devastan you can technically get in the game now is the one from the
show. Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
Grab the scan, take a look.
Tarot, Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
You know, it'd be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right. Great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with what I find.
Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me? They've been sent to help you find the truth.
Finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
I don't know.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
Jefferson?
Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Sure, okay. What's it about?
Not on the Hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain everything.
Got your back, Jefferson. Not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time.
Dog!
trees still are cool, because I want that throwing knife one. Defense around Bunk still. I'm doing side missions right now. I'll save for that. Yes, but with the DLC. I don't have the DLC yet, but I will be getting that sooner or later. Phantom Liberty. It's the one with Idris Elba. But the 2.0 update itself is free for everyone, which is really nice. I wonder how well Sendebosen is. Oh my god, this is so cool! I love this! This shit is sick. I wonder if XD's got a party animal yet or not. I don't know if he did or not. You rat. I'm sorry. I mentioned the bald headed demon. Yeah, those cats. Bald-headed demon. She's bald. She's a demon. Not a good demon, like cringe. Not a good demon. Like apex fiend. Like an apex fiend. The most good of the game. Oh my fucking god! Power. Nah, dead Jesus. No, she's like trying to advertise herself as a demon. Yeah. We are enemies. We are foes. Cause that's her fucking line, and it sounds nerdly. Who are you? One of those.
Well, this is the place. Tick, 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 tick.
Victory screech.
No. No.
Hey, V. How you holding up? Been better. Hard to tell. So, what happened? Someone to talk to.
They're all gone.
Uh-huh. First.
Yes.
Take a look.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Pretty much.
Hello. Pretty my name is Arif Iqbal.
I feel
and
happy.
This is WNS News.
Fuck no. Story, I want them gone.
A routine roadside inspection led the NCPD to the trail of
shit
a dangerous
smelled
abductor
like
and murderer.
Ass.
The incident occurred at the intersection of 7th and 15th Avenue. The following police footage was captured.
I cared for
scene.
Them, yeah, but that's it. That's pretty much it.
1038, I repeat it. 1038. Registration 2WA6244. We're exiting our vehicle now.
Okay.
Copy that.
Clip it and ship it chat.
Easy, officer. Relax.
Shut your mouth. Oh, shit. We have a 1053 and a 1054. I repeat, a 1053 and a 1054.
The boy from the footage is LeVar Martinez, age 17. His parents reported his disappearance over a month ago. Unfortunately, LeVar's life could not be saved. His body could not withstand the severe septic shock he suffered. Autopsy reports reveal the teenager was given dangerously high levels of hormones, anabolic steroids, and stimulants. The possessions and genetic material of seven other missing teens were also found in the car, belonging to one Anthony Harris. Unfortunately, their fates remain unknown. Although the criminal widely known as Peter Pan survived the gunshot, he
What's
has not regained consciousness, making interrogation impossible.
Randy.
Please stay tuned to WNS News for developments in the story.
The kid was wearing Randy's shoes.
Oh, Jesus. And what, they figured you'd get emotional and kept you off the case?
More like a restraining order. Won't let me anywhere near it. Gonagall took the lead on it. Lazy ass cock. And so far, he ain't accomplished shit.
Well, they're not all wrong. You got a personal stake in this.
And that's why I need an objective eye. You.
So what do we need to do?
Can't interrogate the guy because he's a veg, but... we can view his dreams.
I'm sorry, dreams?
You heard me. Come on, I'll explain on the way. It's an experimental procedure, but it's already yielding results. They record dreams that can be played back as BDs.
You got access to these dreams?
Not yet. But they keep them in the lab we're headed to now.
Okay. Got an appointment?
Not exactly. We'll go in together, but, not through the main entrance.
We're gonna break the law?
Yep.
We'll find a different way in, and then hustle out quick.
I've actually
been here, so I'll need your help.
Because it's like an hour, 2 hour ride from my home over there with the trolley. Yeah. Because I don't think I'm going to be... I don't want to go there like at like fucking 8 or 7. I don't think I want to be there like... I don't want to be there like at around like 7 or 8 in the morning. Maybe I could probably head out around like... 10 or 11, and I'll probably be there by like 1 or 2. Like 12 or something. You don't have to do that if you don't. It's fine. It would be faster, but I don't know. I don't wanna impose.
Great.
I know.
We find our entrance.
Well, if she's fine with it, it's fine.
Should be a ghost town.
Okay. And then just let me know what time she wants to pick me up, or she's finally picking me up.
I did my homework.
Know where they're keeping the BD?
Likely the room where they edit the autistic kid's dreams. Should be
Wait, that's a Death Stranding reference. What the heck? Like this? Yeah, is it Zeta's just a whole ass baby in a bottle? Like just straight from Death Stranding. Like, is the actual thing from Death Stranding?
A few of these rooms we probably don't have to bother with.
Yeah, well, Hideo Kojima is also in this game. The creator of Death Stranding? Yeah, like a person. They put him in the game. Yeah. It's really cool. Well, I think he has to see that because he's giving them their likeness.
Can't get in.
definitely don't store any VDs in this area. Some kind of sharp and blank.
Gotcha.
Keep looking.
I just don't have my DLCs anymore, which kind of pisses me off. Yeah, I don't know. It kind of got stale, but at the same time, I don't know. I've been getting a lot of the free Twitch drops for it, though.
Empty brain dance case.
Like, Amazon Prime, you get, like, exotic, like, emotes or just, like, engram or something like that. I don't remember.
Hey, River. Think I got it.
Found something?
Not yet.
I had, Witch Queen, Shadow Keep. Yeah, I got the whole edition.
Why not just have a janitor crack a door for
The
you?
Only one I didn't have was.
Can't risk getting scolded for sniffing around somebody else's case.
No.
Yoan.
It was.
What are you doing here? You got kicked off the force.
Forsaken.
Just suspended, actually.
Mm.
And who might you be?
I'm calling the actual police.
Whoa, wait here. Hear me out, please.
Seriously, River? You weren't in enough trouble already?
Harris kidnapped.
I'm playing
nephew.
A better loot shooter with boobies.
I'm sorry.
But
really,
also,
I
just looks cool.
But we store evidence here, and we have strict protocols.
Protocols?
Actually,
talking about his nephew's life.
It's more fresh
child's
right now.
Child's life.
There's a lot more variation and like abilities that you have.
Go, please.
Rather than just like the three classes.
Get out now.
Can't leave without Peter Pan's dreams.
More than like 6 hours on it.
Last time. Out.
It's pretty good.
Yo, who the
and
fuck
it's
do you
on
think
PlayStation,
you are?
PC,
remember
Xbox
your first
Series
med school
X,
exam.
And yeah.
You know the one.
Unreal Engine
Plastic
5.
Flying colors.
Yeah.
Gotta remember it.
Sure.
Ladies
it's
room
free.
Erupted in flame. They evacuated everybody for 2 hours.
I cannot believe you would throw that in my face.
It's not that
never
bad.
I to see you here again. Especially
yeah.
You.
It's not that bad.
You don't know him well, do you?
Exactly.
This man is a bastard.
He's better than Apex right now, bro.
Barely know River. We just work together.
Apex makes me want to kill myself more.
Any promise he makes.
Good tip, thanks. But we're wasting time.
The list of games that make me want to kill myself goes Overwatch, Valorant, Apex.
He isn't dreaming.
Actually.
What?
Overwatch, what? Apex, Valorant. It's so bad, I hate it.
We get only dissonant urges. Pieces.
Every.
I'd like
try
to.
Try audio visual stimulation.
Dude, every game is painful.
Spectrum.
No matter what game.
Your
even if it's a complete
song or
fucking
movie
game.
Helps you reach the kids. Might be worth a try.
I am aware of the similarity. Hypothalamus stimulation and hormone production.
It's not.
But Harris is not a child. I have never tried the procedure on an adult.
Like Counter-Strike just did.
Let's
like
try.
Counter-Strike 2, like
we
Overwatch, but it actually changed everything.
I'll find some.
Or it actually changed like the
maybe
engine.
You're willing to try.
Yeah.
Just
whole
go.
New engine, whole new like stuff looks better.
Let's ride, V. I know exactly where to start.
Yeah, a lot of people are looking forward to it. XQC already unboxed the knife.
Cops seem to like you. Careful,
a lot
this
of,
one doesn't
there's
start
definitely
sending
a lot that are like
donuts.
Way more expensive than the others.
What? No, River's all right.
For a cop, you
mean. I'm not,
not
sure about that.
Just like not every rocker boy is a narcissist.
It's just
dickhead.
How it's just
you
however many people want to bid for it.
Boy who didn't fit that description.
All in all. No.
Set of attributes. Okay, cool. Let's make my cool 15 from the get go. No, I have 7. I think 7's like the best one in the series, though. Okay, I'm not gonna do intelligence at all because intelligence is like, I don't really use that anymore. I've like kitted my character out with some of the fucking cool upgrades. So now if I have a throwing knife, it'll actually come back to me without having to pick it up anymore. Throwing knife.
Okay. Let me hear it.
So, got booted off the force.
Suspended.
One more time.
Mayor's death stank to high heaven. Inquest into, kicked under the rug. So, I made a fuss.
Not worth asking how you feel about that.
Nope.
One more time.
It's just, it's not easy for me to talk about what's
crazy.
Fair enough. Could tell me where we're headed, though.
To Joss's. Randy's mom. She
even
thinks he
crazier.
Just ran away from home. For now, keep the kidnapping between
well,
us.
That's be me.
Where's Randy's dad?
Been a few years since he got
bumped.
Gang war.
Great role model.
Joss was left alone with three.
I don't think
but she's
so.
As tough as weathered leather.
You gonna tell me why we aren't trying to find Harris's apartment?
That's a house. And I doubt he's keeping his victims in his basement. And besides, we are trying. Wanna see if we can find some connection to Harris at Randy's.
Pretty weak lead.
Best we can hope for just now.
You think y'all wanna actually help us? All things considered?
Yeah. These tiffs of ours always end up the same way. I'll tell you about it over a beer sometime.
Sign me up. We find Randy, and we find the bottoms of a few bottles.
It'd be my pleasure.
Come on.
This is it.
We don't talk
it
about
been a while.
No,
used
no,
to come over every
no,
weekend.
No.
Time ago.
And? Changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
Donuts? Yeah, they're good. I'm done, yeah. Get a Rengoku. What? He's a donut, no? That's the only thing I really know about Demon Slayer is that he got turned into a donut.
Lovely neighborhood.
He has a hole in his stomach, or in the center of himself. Oh my goodness.
River. You either got business with me or news about my Randy.
He's
wouldn't
to
drag
donut.
Your butt out here if you didn't.
Joss?
Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty.
Sovi, is this about my Randy?
Pickle Rick.
Randy's been taken.
Pickle Donut Rick.
Why didn't you call?
Joss,
I like to make him bug a donut Rick.
Like always.
Police caught the guy.
What was the flavor of Dr. Pepper that
he's in a coma.
I had
he
at your house again?
But where's Randy? Because
I was trying to get it out of the Jack in the Box the
We're
other day, and
Joss.
I was like, this does not taste the same.
Here?
Listen, we need to look through Randy's
He was cherry
things.
Vanilla.
Why?
To find any lead we can. Trust me, Joss.
Oh, yeah, they didn't
Just
have
don't
it. All they had was strawberry.
Randy doesn't like it when anyone pokes
yeah.
through his stuff.
Show him bushing.
Let's go, V.
The kids
I didn't get a haircut.
Outside.
My hair's getting poofy.
Tell him it's time to eat.
Yeah. It's not long, it's just like spongy.
What's on your mind?
I think it's good she learned the truth.
It's like frizzy. It's like it's the volume is getting larger, not the length.
Eyes peeled for details, eh?
The volume of my hair is getting larger, but not my
Uncle
length.
Monique!
Not long
Florian.
Hair, but thick hair.
Hey guys.
Is this your partner?
Just a friend.
Yeah. Yes. Like it's still growing out, but.
You gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for you at dinner.
I wonder how slow this mission is. Like this storyline. I understand why it's slow. Yeah.
This
I understand why
trailer.
It's slow.
Because
it didn't save him in the cloud. But I don't mind
Real
it.
Hellhole. Like in my good old days.
But,
check around.
Yeah, check around how slow this one is, because it's like, We're looking for a lost kid or something. So.
Got some kind of key.
I
here.
Know, bro. Fossil. My god, damn, I don't have the time for this. I just want to murder fuckers, bro. I gotta send Devastan for something, and that's to kill. Like, come on now. Come on now, sheeple. I wanna kill. Sheeple.
Some kind of game here. Shipping code on it.
Wake up, sheeple.
Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band.
You know him well.
Wake up, sheeple.
An album every year for Speeding.
Expensive tech. Randy had to scratch for this?
You're joking.
Yeah, that's my reaction photo to it, too. I sent my reaction photo to it. No. You're welcome.
No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. Way too pricey.
Fucking torment or pain.
We gotta get in. But I doubt anyone knows the password.
What was it? The gauntlet of pain or something? Tournament of pain or something?
Don't know how, River.
Damn.
I like how the one time I reset my intelligence, I needed it. Lamau.
Who's the girl?
Is that?
Hey. To hack something. It's whatever.
B. Randy looks like his tag. Woohoo, Liberum Arbitrium. Dark shit.
Sound could use work, but you can tell they put blood, sweat, and tears into it.
Give his tag a try. B. Randy.
That's not it.
Punch this track title. Liberum Arbitrium.
That did it. Help me have a look around.
Now she gave me money when I'm in need. Hey, that's right.
If they caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded street. Shit, River. I remember that day. He lives close to an old school.
I'm in need.
True Angel.
The one you found in his...
The same. River. Natalie must have been...
Something deeply fucked about that cartoon.
Been alright. Been good. Just took one of my midterms today. I just met someone today, but I forgot their name. I think their name was like Yasmin or something. Yeah, I had a midterm today.
Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find
that's
out.
Okay.
A hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Psychology.
Christ. I'm gonna be sick.
Yes and no. Some terms are kind of like annoying to remember, but other than that, it's fine.
And there was a file here.
Like, remembering
looks
like mesoderm, ectoderm, endoderm.
Wasn't the video file on Randy's
account
called something? Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Not that kind of magician.
Oh, okay.
That cartoon...
Yeah.
Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow. That's it.
Dorian.
The semesters, yeah.
But it really tastes like... Boogers!
Joss?
Yeah, semester? Yeah. I knew it, but I didn't realize how fast they went. No. Yeah. Math is definitely scary. Not yet. I don't know if I have to yet or not. I think I have to for my general. For my generals, but. Year. Thugonomics.
Awesome.
John Cena and his mofo.
All done.
Doctor at Thugonomics.
Off to bed then.
We left some for you, Uncle River.
That's John Cena, Doctor of Thugonomics. He had a character that went by that name. The Doctor of Thugonomics.
Tell me you found
something. I wish I was, but it's hilarious.
Looks like Randy knew his...
Why would he do something like that?
Yeah, WWE.
You know him.
He would rap and,
blame
his opponent.
Yesterday.
I wish I wasn't. But
have mine.
The funny thing is, that saved his career. Because beforehand, it was kind of a...
No
beforehand.
Bullshit. Don't look at my brother, just tell me.
It was kind of like, he was rough for him.
Find my boy?
Because there wasn't really anything about him that would stick to the people. So.
Won't give up until I do, Joss.
Pretty much. It gave him a character so that people would were interested in.
Joss, you mind if he takes Randy's trailer for the night?
No. Sure.
Stay in, right? You gotta help me see this through. To the end.
Of course I'll stay.
Find your way, all right?
Yup. Gonna hit the sack soon. Can't be easy raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband. In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home. There were times I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
Oh my goodness.
Let's, change the subject.
She attacked my mom, yeah, I've already written two. First one was a psych essay about, universal development
in
babies.
Wake up!
From a movie that we watched.
Not done sleeping.
And,
Yawin called.
An essay.
It worked.
For my
the cartoon. He's dreaming.
About.
You got the BD.
Just an
right
analysis
here.
Of,
slot it in. Jack into the computer.
Any article
I
want to
see it on the monitor.
From the year. Which wasn't that hard.
That doc of yours is quick.
Yeah, the psych essay was I think 5
What's
pages.
What's the matter with you, Anthony?
And so was
I have to report this.
The other one.
I hope you understand that.
This isn't normal behavior.
Back in Harris's smoke,
Anthony, if you'll be perfect. He wouldn't eat snails, Joe. I just wanted to know if you have to deal with these before you. Thank you.
Nice.
I recognize this shooting. It was a case study back at the academy. Give me a sec to check which school that was. Laguna Bend. Looks like the whole town got flooded in the 50s. Well, at least we know the general area where Harris lived.
Guess that'd be that.
Trophy. Old one. Dated from 2042. First place in the Interscholastic Wrestling Tournament.
This looks even younger here. See that? Cow's sick. Like the rest. Got no way to ID him. Kid's father was a real hard ass.
Looks like a cattle bioscanner for checking vitals.
Supplements in the feed for disease-free livestock.
Turn that shit off!
That's our cartoon. Little Tony really seemed to love it.
Guess that'd be that.
Got a clock, an hour to midnight. Got some cables. Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion.
Fuel. Must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Fuck me. He treats the kidnapped boys like cattle. Look, another one.
Fire department search stamp right here. City South. Perfect. Don't see Randy anywhere.
The terminal controls the pens. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets. Signage on the farm model points to Petrochem.
Mars, promoting the Uscracks album that came out then. Colors changed every hour.
I think that might be it.
Oh, I gotta put the dogs in.
Okay, so where do we sit now exactly?
We know Harris still lives near an old school that's now underwater. You can see the NC skyline and the Uscracks towers from the farm. It's a few miles out. Farm's located near a landfill. We know that too. Shipping code on the game Randy got from Harris traces out to the Badlands.
Bro, those I gotta put you on to
colors change regularly.
Ice cream shop or ice cream place.
11 at night.
Right.
It's so good, bro.
And that puts the farm east of the city.
Because it's
southeast,
amazing,
actually.
Bro.
Stamp on the NCFD certificate
was
from the
bro,
southern
it's called,
region.
Like, Michoacana.
Farm
that
models
shit
of
is amazing.
Design, so that eliminates any others. Which narrows it down to Edgewood Farm. That's gotta be our place.
So, we've got it.
Just hope we didn't fuck it up. Come on.
Use water,
we gotta go.
And juice. Use water and juice. Milk. It's so good. Fucking love it. I'm addicted to that shit. I'm gonna get the dogs right now. Yeah, there's one close to my house. Over in Palomar. Hey XD, I'm back. Sorry, I was putting the dogs inside their cages. And getting ice cream. Okay. Again. Who is present's current bitch? Trick question, there's no one. Shimmy 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 ya. La 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 la.
Days and the NCPD accomplished in weeks.
Not hard to do, but yeah, you're right. Thanks, V, for everything.
We'll find him, River.
If I'd only known sooner how he felt. What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
I'm his uncle, V, and I wasn't there for him. Fuck!
The only color. I know. I'm the full color. You're the half color. That's why he was more open. You're incomplete. But you're barely black. Oh my. Oh, shit, oh my, Drizzle. Yeah. It's Taser.
River, this is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick.
That's what it's called. Bro, I get my knife back so much faster. I love it. You're the one who's fluent in Japanese, not me. You just are. You yap more than me. Hey man, I'm the one that's yapping less than you. Yeah, he's a basic bitch, yeah. That's the truth. Why don't we both do the same thing? And he's gonna be the next siege operator.
Have a look around.
Bro is already pulse. Cause his hair is pretty much bald. I go at it. True. Yes, it would be hard. Fuck you. Kill John Lennon. Except you're John Lennon. Oh, I know you're sure like that.
Got cables coming out of this wall. Should be a switch somewhere. Try disabling the defense system, then haul ass to the barn.
Hey, yo. Oh, no. Man, shut your You remember that? Why? Why?
River, come here, quick!
Sure.
Too late for this one.
Bring it in.
Randy? Hey, you got this, buddy. I'm here with your uncle. It's gonna be all right.
Oh my god. I forgot.
You alive? Come on, come on. Eyes open. Help's on the way. Breathing. Good. Just hold on a bit longer.
He's definitely a character. Game bug or something? I'm tripping. darkness.
River! Come here, quick!
With maturity, also becomes being more obnoxious. I'll give it to him.
You alive? Come on, come on. Eyes open. Help's on the way.
He's hanging in there. We made it.
V, shut down the machine. Can't unlink Randy otherwise.
Randy! 1052. I repeat, I've got a 1052 at a farm south of the city.
Yes, send the fucking squad!
Yeah, we're laying coordinates now. No, several, at least. Do it quick, damn it. Oh, and watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial.
Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right. Been dead a few days already.
Yo, the better streamer, what's up? What's up, XD Xenon?
Oh, easy there.
Hey, welcome.
All right now.
Hey, help me with Randy.
Call me the better streamer. He's calling me a better streamer than you. I know, right? Unfortunately, you can't hear Mikey because we're in a PlayStation party. Preston is your child.
I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
What do you want to do? Zero him?
Exactly. Squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands. Sick fuck has to die.
No, River. Want that fucker's blood on my hands, too.
Appreciate your dedication, V. But this is between me and Harris. Gonna take him out in my own way. Amidst all this confusion.
I didn't know you were chill like that.
Just remember, say the word. I'm there. You can count on me.
Need a little time for myself now.
Bro.
But I'll remember.
We're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks.
Like, why though?
Couldn't have done it without you.
Don't mention it. And holler if you change your mind.
Like, or why, though?
If you're just in the mood to holler.
Poor boy. All your years ever since you were like this.
Hey, yo. Gotta not be paused, bruh. Gotta not be possible, bruh. Be unpausable. Whatever, whatever. No. Oh, look at all. That's whatever. I'm not really looking for anything right now. I said I'm not looking for anything right now. Unknown number, north decline, secret hotel meetup. Aura of mystery around this one, so I think I need my shit to happen. Thank you. Lizzie Wizzy. Fucking Alamo, what? That's not me. That is a Texan. That's like a Texan. No. It's more like the Texans are like, remember the Alamo. Celebrate, yes. A lot of things. Day of the Dead, Mexican Independence Day. Johnson. That's what his name is. Says who? It's not really American. No. Christian holiday? The Christian holiday? Actually the CEO of Yapping.
Carrie, hey.
Drop whatever you're doing.
CEO of Yapping.
Don't make me wait.
Say no more. On my way.
In for a real treat, V. Night City Marina. Here for.
Here. Fuck is in time in a bottle. Yawn. Dude, okay. This is actually, this endeavor sense is actually crazy, dude. I love this. Lamau, he never even cared about you in the first place. Holy mother of gang war, what the hell is this? Yes, dude, I'm high. I'm so hyped for that. Apparently there's already a show for Devil May Cry, but it's like old. Yeah.
What? Trying to play gorilla now?
Yeah. Dude, I love being able to use Johnny Silverhand's weapon and actually kill now. I don't know why. You can just do that. You can get it if you play the game. It's really easy to get. Like, you actually, like, there's like no way you don't get it. Wah, wah. I don't want to replace my fucking Johnny Silverhand gun right now. Dude, I fucking love this gun. The Santana stand makes you so strong, holy. Whole caravan of enemies in like a couple seconds. This is like the Fallout kick. Who was it? No, Deathloop kick, where I could just keep on pushing them under the floor.
Thank you.
love how it shows me how much health we're gonna get dealt with. Hit him. Hey, Derek. God, I love this end of this game. I'm not going away. Ever hawk at me, bitch.
We have an 8870 in Santo Domingo.
Roger. Requesting additional backup.
No.
Dispatch, do you copy?
Oh!
hand's getting numb. Ugh. My fingers are getting numb. My fingies are getting numb. I don't know. I think that's enough for Cyberpunk today. I already updated this. Yeah, come on, man. Oh my goodness, I could play CSGO 2 now. Yeah, Counter-Strike 2. You don't like anything. Fuck it, I'll play some CSGO. Or not.
I ain't got anything else, anything better to do.
John Pork. John Pork. Blah 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 blah. Long, long, long.
house, right? I don't know.
I did.
And I get that pill. It reset all my settings, so I have to redo everything. My sensitivity is way too slow right now.
Let's make this rain.
That I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure they do. I would be surprised if they didn't, because I think that would like be like a big deal. Use my Valorant control where shift is crouch and control is walk.
Go, go, go. Laying down smoke. Throwing fire.
What's up?
No, he's low.
Bomb has been planted.
Yeah. I don't remember how to buy armor. So no one told me life was gonna be this way. Getting on.
person. Class, because it's easy as shit. It's like dirt easy. That's crazy.
Terrorists win.
Exactly.
Hello?
So he's just like a big fat dick, huh? Oh shit.
Hey Greedy, what's it like down there?
No, it takes one to know one, right? Bitch.
No, I'm actually, I have 6 kills, you have 3.
Someone's doing the fucking Jinxie laugh, dude. Oh my god. What?
Don't want to hear it, buddy.
Sure.
You're 3-2. I'm 6-2.
Who's that?
I'll see you there. Bye, bitch. Later, bitch.
So you guys are sending me. It's probably all the low leaderboarders.
You sound like a fucking retard reptar type of shit, dude.
What the fuck's a reptar?
Hello.
Hello.
What's up, Roberto? How you doing?
I'm good. I'm doing good. How about you?
I'm good. I'm good. You know what's crazy?
What?
Dude, all these like couples would be breaking up, dude. Now Mark is coming.
I know, man. God fucking damn it.
I'll answer the question.
What's up?
Hello.
What's up? We both of our messages sent after he already joined.
Let me log off of this real quick.
I won't let you.
Desktop.
The way I just farted. Evan, why'd you change your PP?
It didn't change, bro.
Because now it moves.
At the moment, it's not moving.
Is it like how, like, when girls
get it?
Broken up with, they change their hair? It's your Discord PP?
No.
Oh, it moves when you speak, I see.
Yeah, it moves whenever I talk.
Yeah, the thing is, I'll only see it if I'm tapped into Discord.
I know. Okay. Hello.
Yeah, it doesn't move. I can't see it move on my PlayStation.
That's on your PlayStation.
Oh, PlayStation.
Lame.
Yeah. Well, I had a free trial of Nitro, so I just took it. So you can use GIFs and stuff for your banner and profile pic. So I changed it to that, so it talks when I talk.
What day is your date?
This Saturday.
Where are you going?
To the park.
You looking forward to that?
Yeah. Actually, I don't know. Ironically, I never got to go on any of like the normal dates just because of how fucked up Amanda's knee was, it was hard, really hard for her to walk. So we kind of always just stayed at her house the entire time. We went to the mall like a couple times, but I don't know.
Are you gonna
I just
tell
always
her that you
wanted,
just got out of a relationship like a week ago?
Depends.
If she asks, are you gonna tell the truth?
More than likely.
Okay.
Oh, why are the special skins so stretched out? In the fucking store.
Hey, yeah, they are.
They're just fucking stretched. They don't even fit.
Oh my god, what the fuck is
yeah,
this?
Yeah, they put a rectangle in a square.
What is ew?
Fucking ape.
They put
only in Apex.
Fucking,
they
put a rectangle
fucking,
in only in Apex.
Fucking Fortnite stretch res.
Dude, that lifeline skin is sick though.
I do like the lifeline. Yeah,
nice, but that lifeline
I like
skin
this
is sick.
This is an old one.
Lifeline skin is dope.
I don't want this one. This one came out with the cinematic.
Roberto remembers all the fucking skins.
This is a newer Oxygen skin, I think. I don't remember this one.
Hey guys, did you know that I play Season Zero? Get a personality.
I do like the Oxygen skins where it has like a full human face and stuff, rather than like the full mask like normal.
I don't think there's ever an Oxygen skin for that.
He means like where the face is showing a little bit is what he tried to say.
Showing a little skin.
Like where he has like his normal hair and stuff, because like all his, at least all of his default like legendary skins, his face is like fully covered. Yeah, fucking stretch res. That Revenant skin's pretty cool in the shop.
Looks good. You do nicely as shields.
I got this thing in the box. Where's it? Bag?
If you're watching, you know, whatever the case, we're winning. Yeah, Mikey, for a split second I thought I could hear Roberto in your stream, but then I just realized I had both y'all streams open.
Lamau.
You literally could hear Roberto on my stream though. Here's your
Oh, that's right, because y'all were on PlayStation. That was a different... Oh, I am not... I'm not in it tonight.
Are you?
Okay, that's why... The only difference between Predator and Predator, that's why I was... Okay, yeah, that's why... I did have both y'all streams open, but that's why I could hear Roberto in yours. Y'all were on PlayStation.
This might be a good place to land, but what do I...
Bro, that's crazy.
Follow the leader.
Ah.
Okay, we got one, two.
Evan, oh, if no you get in a relationship with his new girl, is joking about your previous relationship fair game?
He don't give a fuck if you moved on. He just wants to know. Yeah, he can make jokes about it.
Yeah, I might regret this, but I mean,
it's his fault for moving on too fast.
I might regret this. I'm definitely gonna regret this later, but like it's fair game now. Like I'm good.
No, I'm gonna wait a little bit still.
He's gonna wait till you're like you're vulnerable.
I'm wait till you get broken up the second time.
Yeah. Well.
Well.
Like a moth to a flame.
Like a moth. I remember when B texted me like a moth to a flame when she saw me eating chicken.
Am I not surprised?
Cause you met her.
What was that?
Cause you met her.
Wait, how? Ooh, okay.
And she's a hoe.
I was gonna say she's a hoe. God damn it!
I have a gold shotgun bolt.
Hey, don't talk about my girl like that. Don't talk about my girl like that. Don't talk about my girl like that. What the fuck are you doing? I'll say it. Scavenge some materials.
Thanks. I forgot I was streaming.
Whoopsies.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Whoopsies.
Royce, I kind of want to stream.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world.
Okay.
Did you know I streamed today, Evan?
I didn't. How'd it go?
I got like 3 viewers. I want that backpack.
Nice.
Can I have that backpack?
Oh, I'm not done. Thank
you. This is my backpack. There's a blue one.
Oh. I need it. You didn't ping it. I have no backpack.
I pinged a separate blue backpack, too.
That is a
yeah, I'll go back.
I couldn't get it. Launching to a new angle. I didn't have the facilities for that.
Never mind. Forget that.
You don't have the facilities for that, big man.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm not thanking you.
I know. It's so funny that you press the thank you button and then he says no.
No.
No. Thanks though, G.
Sounds like there's a fight south.
Nah. I see shots in the air over here.
Okay.
There's shots flying through the air over here.
Like a moth.
That was gold.
There's a car.
It looks purple to me, man.
When I shot it, it was gold.
Like a moth.
Pick up your feet. Let's go here.
I didn't ping it, but.
Oh, jump tower.
Oh, yep. Oh, of course they're going there. Fuck you. They missed the top.
No, they landed on my one at least. Landing on you, Izzy.
Nope, he's still over there.
Broken right there. 70 health.
Cracked.
Flash on you. Yeah, low.
There we go.
Thank you.
So I had to reload both my guns, so I was just sitting there reloading.
Push it in.
I'm healing. Right him.
He's the last guy. He's the last guy.
Oh, we're getting sniped at.
We are.
Yeah.
Ping from where, I don't know where.
I don't know. I saw like one bullet trail.
You sure that wasn't the
okay,
shot
ping from where though?
Sending out another me. Damn, he's good looking.
Watch my back, I'm healing.
For that purple energy mite, there's a flat line in that box of the dude I killed. He's right there. Are there any better shields for me?
Oh,
Evan, are there any better shields for me, guys?
There was blue, I believe.
Evan, where's your? Oh, there's enemies over there, yeah.
I don't know. I swear I saw.
Your dude went over there, yeah.
Tracked something, yeah.
Your dude went over there. He tracked over there, yeah.
That's cool, yeah.
What are you talking? We're talking about two separate.
You threw
things.
A skull.
I threw a skull.
You threw a skull.
I did not throw a skull. I did not throw a skull.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Well, it was right in front of you tracking, so okay. I assumed. I apologize. There's a few teams here. There's a few teams here. Say. Oh, back up.
I don't really have the ammo.
Safe on me. Safe on me.
This is your doom. Zone's also coming in. Cracked.
Yo, what? Yeah.
Hit 50.
By the way, you can just walk into it. It doesn't explode immediately.
Cracked 100. Almost
I hit
knocked.
For 20, Evan.
They're both cracked. Two of them is cracked.
I'm throwing two skulls at them if they don't. So those are gonna be good. Oh, they just change direction. Oh, should we go ring? Should we go ring?
That's what I was saying. Right here.
No.
On you.
Knock one. Nice.
I'm going ring. I need to.
Got the other one.
That was the guy sniping.
Gosh. Okay. They're in a thing.
I have no more. I'm out of light.
I'm almost out too.
Got him.
Nice.
I got
nice.
The guy.
Was he last or was he?
I'm going to finish him. No, he's of another team.
Okay.
I finished him.
Oh, jump tower. Right there.
They have a Lobo Black Market.
Where'd they jump tower to?
They haven't
no, they're still here. They're still here.
Shoot
they're
it
at
down.
The Lobo Black
down.
Market.
Shoot it down, bro.
I don't have the ammo for that, man.
Neither do I. I literally don't.
I don't either, but I'm
nice.
Taking it down.
Alright, help me. Right here.
Making contact here.
Cracked, flushed.
Reloading.
Right here.
I have like no ammo. I have like a mag, so.
I have
he's
zero ammo.
Finish him, finish him.
Dupes o'clock.
There's a guy right here.
Where are they? Evan, are they near you?
On me.
They're on Roberto.
I got him.
Okay, can you. This is not good to be in the ring. I'm scared about this, y'all. Guys, y'all are both half health. You're both half health. Be careful, be careful.
I know.
I need light ammo so bad, but I don't know if they have it for sure or not.
I just gotta patch myself up. Hang on.
I'm gonna go. I need really, like, I have 15 shots and I have 2 light ammo weapons.
I picked up light ammo, but it was only 54.
No light ammo.
I'm kidding. We kind of have to go. Zone's nowhere. Opposite side of the map. Zone's opposite side of the map.
There's
we gotta go.
No light ammo, bro. I'm screwed. Hey, y'all, I have heat shields, but.
No.
Nah.
Yeah, Mikey, I took the only light ammo I saw, and it was 50, so.
Yeah, but I checked all 3 of those bodies, too.
Yeah.
I don't know if you did, but.
I only checked one. Roberto had the other.
Dude, Evan, I have 2. Do you guys know how bad of a situation I'm in right now?
I also had 0 light ammo. I have is a Mozambique.
I have to use my energy now.
Evan, I have a Spitfire with 15 shots.
Oh,
no reserves. I have an alternator with no reserves. I have 2
light ammo. Wait, Mikey, you have a Spitfire
no
here?
Reserves.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. Okay. I have a shit ton of heavy ammo, so if I could swap to a heavy weapon, I can.
Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, no. I'll look for a heavy weapon, but I don't got one. I'm not Kill Eater, which is scary.
I'll make kills.
Oh,
you
I had
have
a Valky. I could have opened the vault
have,
that we just passed. I could have opened the vault that we just passed.
Yeah, should have.
Yeah, I'm Kill Eater right
it's
now.
Fun. Oh, that's good.
I'm just dropping the Valky then.
I have 69.
Yeah, there's
8 damage.
Actually, I'll keep it for the long game. We can go to the vault over here. Long game.
The fucking long game vault.
Oh.
Flatline here.
Wait, no. This that might be cracked.
I'm good.
Wait, shh. I heard like a thud or something. I don't know if it's.
I can't. That's too far away.
I'm just keeping my eye. I'm just waiting for y'all to get near me, you know? Because I'm a scaredy cat sometimes.
Send in a decoy. Oh, wait, how do I know that I'm not the decoy? Alright, this is dream within a dream stuff.
You won't escape.
Need a new angle on this.
Okay, so they're to our left.
Shots east. Yeah, like
yeah.
Northeast.
Yeah, I'm on the other side of that.
Yeah.
There's a new kill leader. Old one's dead or
uh-oh.
We can wrap around there if we want, huh?
Ah, fuck, the ring's gonna hit me.
Light ammo here.
Yeah, I can use that.
Yeah, I was gonna try to craft light ammo, but zone came in.
Ammo?
Yeah, I only have I have 80 now.
There's just people too.
Yeah.
I see shots. I'm not engaging, but I'm looking for people. What the fuck?
I think they're inside. I'm scanning right now.
I think they might be up there.
Yeah, they are. I just saw one.
Okay. I might crap
okay,
light ammo, y'all.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do it on all 3 sides, Evan, and you can have one.
Okay, thank you. I'm scanning, so.
You need to thank me, but you should.
Yeah, they're all inside.
1 minute and the rings of stones throw. Even if you throw like a baby.
Oh, you can't like swap shit. Okay. Okay, now I'm at 200. Now we're good. If you have a full inventory, you can't hold to swap.
Roberto, how much ammo do you have?
Ring's not too far. I'm okay with that.
Here, I'm dropping.
I'm gonna have to put it.
There you go. I do too. Okay.
Scavenge some materials.
All right. I can always drop you
okay,
something.
I have a late game fucking Mozambique. This is gonna go insane.
I'd love to hear it.
I have great weapons right now. Both light, both pretty much kitted, except alternator doesn't have disruptor.
If you find hammer point, that'd be great. I'm going up.
Yeah. I'll make sure to ping it.
Better angle at Echo's location.
I'm up here.
In here.
Be careful.
Right over here. Yep, I just saw one right now.
Yeah. Door just opened. Just door just opened.
One.
Healing.
Weak. Mirage is weak. I need help. Where's that? That Mirage is weak. I don't know where he is.
Crack to the left side.
Oh, we gotta go.
One squad left.
Oh, one squad left. Come on, medkit. Two, one. Don't touch me.
I got you, Evan. Stay still. Okay. I threw a heat shield right on you.
I don't think I would have died in that one tick, but it would have been close. Right there. Yep. Red Evil Bloodhound, the rest are purple.
They have a longbow, watch out.
Yeah.
I'm right behind you, Roberto.
Just want to go here in case.
We got scanned. I'm flanking, legitimately.
Go. One in there. It's right in front of me. Red Evil.
Cracked him.
Pushing in. Recharging
my shield. Good job, Evan. Great flank, purple, over here. Please wait, one shot. Push this, somebody. Push this.
Got one.
Light ping. Nice. 2v1. I think he's on the. Oh, I don't know.
Got him.
First game on, legitimately.
Let's go.
Actually, it's the second game.
Fuck you.
I'm joking, Evan. I'm joking.
I was gonna say, there's no way I forgot a game.
I'm joking. It always happens. So, I was.
Yeah.
Good job, for real.
Let's go. Yeah, thankfully.
I really
don't think
I had that much damage, but I'm cool with it. It's whatever, you know. Not my game. I'm not upset.
Let's go. 7-7.
Yeah,
9-11.
Pog number. Never forget the Alamo.
I had 8 assists and 1 kill. Are you fucking kidding me?
1A1 is crazy.
945 damage for 1
seven,
kill.
7-7-5-8-7-2-7-1-8-1. Okay, we were all way more even than I thought we were.
Yeah. I thought I was way behind.
No, Roberto only had like 200 more. He only had like 1 kill more. But we're all like even. That's kind of crazy.
Yeah.
Not as crazy as our crazy ass game win with the same amount of damage. That won't be topped for so long. I'm not going to lie.
And you also thankfully, got a no scope. Yeah. He threw his fuse ult, but whenever I scope in with my sniper or any like long range thing, It marks them so I could see them through the fire, and I was just fucking hitting. I hit him for 50, 80, and then 100, and fucking cracked two of them.
Is that how you broke him so fast?
Yeah, that's how I broke him, because I'm pretty sure, at least from what I've used, I think the sniper does exponential damage the more you hit the same target, because I'll hit a guy for 50, and then I'll hit him for 100, but it won't be a headshot. Okay. So
it
I hit...
For...
I got...
No, Evan. It does for the whole team. When you damage somebody, it puts a not a buff on them. What's the opposite of a
debuff?
Like a negative effect. Yes, thank you. It puts a debuff on them where everybody does more damage to them.
Okay, I didn't know it was for everybody because I hit him for 50 and then I hit one for 80, cracked him, and then I hit the bloodhound twice, one for 80 and one for 100, and that's how I cracked him. It wasn't scary, but like when we fought the Octane, as I was shooting him, I saw purple numbers for his purple shield, and then he shot Roberto once, and then the purple numbers immediately switched to red while I was still shooting him.
Oh no!
I heard him stim, and I was like, sure, he is not getting away.
For sure, though, it's for us. It's for you and then the team.
Yeah.
It's in the description of the whole.
Bet. Yeah, on that last team, I only missed one shot.
Nice. It's so
good job,
easy to track people with an R301 now. Especially when I can use my arm.
What?
I said it's so easy to use the R301 now, especially when I can use my arm. I fanfoozled them.
I make this look good. I'm literally this hair, this face. I mean, come on.
Hi. Am I supposed to say more stuff?
Oh, true. Mikey, are you even going to be able to play this weekend on PlayStation?
Why are you saying it like that?
Who wants to step up? Anyone?
Because PlayStation got fucking hacked. Well, Sony got hacked.
Uh-huh. Is something happening in the weekend or something that I'm unaware of?
Well, they said if Sony doesn't pay up in 72 hours that they're leaking everybody's,
That's fake, right?
They're making all the fucking public information.
Y'all know that was fake, right? That, like, a 19-year-old and like a 20 and 22-year-old made like a false thing, right?
Oh, this is the best part.
I saw that they had...
I just know nothing.
I saw that they, like, sent, like... What was it? I think it was 50... I saw that they only said it was true because they sent in like right 50 gooch. People's correct PSN information as a test.
But no, yeah, no, it's
so
fake.
How do you know it's fake?
Because people have already been saying it's like they already debunked it. And I think they got doxxed too. So it's even funnier.
So if like people say it's fake, it's, I think what people say it's real, it's not real.
Their state got doxxed. I don't know what else. But yeah, it's not real.
I'm flanking. You can't escape death.
Already in the next ring. Take a break if you're old. God damn it, he's doing it again.
Enemies on me.
Launching to a new angle.
Ultimate's ready.
I'm pushing.
New kill leader.
I see that.
Good.
Throwing frag.
Let me get a third frag in case.
Frag out.
I finished one with a grenade. I evened them.
Throwing an arc star.
I think this place needs a little more. Hostile right here, right in front of me.
On me. Okay,
using the decoy escape.
Pathy broken.
Nice. Watch the raid.
Sending out a decoy. Pathy's down. The other one's out here by Pathy. Or knocked him. Let me loot that. Don't you steal anything good.
Can't take shit.
Oh, fuck.
Get another team.
I know, they hurt me really bad.
Ow! Oh! Are you fucking kidding me?
No way, bro. I got fucked over by the game.
What's it, Craig?
34. I'm shooting you, goddammit! Roberta, you were just jumping in front of him!
Brother.
Am I already at the end? I'm already at the end of the fucking Harbinger quests thing.
Ah.
Yeah, let me take a look at the... Yeah, the Revenant skin in the store is sick. What about... Ooh, the triple take, too.
Drinks on me after this. Well, not on me, although that did happen once. Or nine times.
This one's for my mom.
Introducing your champion.
Beware love. Love is a tomb.
You know what? Let's get my stream copyright claimed. Let's play some music.
That is the fastest way to get your stream copyright. I mean, if you're on YouTube and you're playing copyright music for too long, they'll just shut your stream down altogether. I don't know if they'll do it with music, but I was watching like Daily Dose and my stream got fucking ripped from YouTube.
Daily Dose of internet?
Yeah.
Hello everyone, this is your Daily Dose of Internet. Daily Dose of Internet.
I hate his voice.
What?
Later, bitch.
Watch this tech, Evan.
Yeah.
I really hope you fall off. Oh, I was really hoping he fell off.
That's pretty good. Whoa,
extra supplies right here.
I feel like I hate ya.
I just looted the fucking hills.
Thanks. And you didn't even take anything from me.
Oh, now I find hammer point rounds. Thanks, Ian.
Do you need it? I'll take
it. Extended heavy mag here. Level one.
I do not need it.
I'm pushing.
What?
Gotta hop up here. Hammer point.
Nice. That was a bit late, but...
Literally, you said you wanted it, so I dropped it and pinged it.
In the backpack, dude.
It was a bit late. I'm very far by now.
I'll take that.
Oh, I like that. What the fuck? Holy. Oh my god.
What?
Dude, can y'all. I literally just, like, immediately switch my weapon and y'all always take my ammo.
Y'all, what the fuck did I do?
Well, you
I'm not even
it,
on
so
the same floor.
It.
You.
Roberto, I just picked up this weapon. I have zero bullets, bro.
I didn't know that.
Can you drop ammo?
Yeah, hold on. Give me a second.
I dropped this motherfucker ammo.
I know.
Here you go. Mikey, I dropped it.
Hey, how about this way?
I heard. I know where it is.
I haven't even picked it up yet. Kind of weird.
Laser sight here. Level one.
I'm actually not thanking you this time.
I'm not thanking you.
You just did.
Evan, what energy weapon do you have?
I don't.
What energy weapon did you have?
Volt.
I'm going full energy this game.
I'm W. Going
I'm thinking Nemesis, Havoc.
Turbocharger.
No, my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's my second one. Oh, oh my god. Okay. Guys, I have two turbochargers and not two weapons that can take turbochargers, please.
Oh my god.
Help me.
There's no shot.
Here you go, Mikey.
Alternator here. Alright.
What an energy weapon.
You just picked an alternator. Did you just pick an alternator?
Oh my bad.
That's crazy.
Move Marvin, right here.
There you go.
Thank you. I hope he can feel stuff. Bro, though, I like need like a hat again.
Devotion.
Laser sight here. The other one. Yes. Light ammo here. Light ammo. Light ammo. Light ammo. Damn, I'm kitting up my. Evan, do you want a turbocharger gun? Because you should, honestly. Because then I could rock this vault because I have decent attachments for it. Or I could drop you the vault and energy ammo for it.
I mean, I have R301 purple. EVA 8 and I kind of want that.
Okay, okay. Valid. Energy ammo here. Well, if someone wants to rock a turbocharger, you can.
Oh, res right here.
Oh, yeah, somebody just got rezzed.
We're going to be seeing them real soon.
We, like, physically cannot die. If I give this team two turbochargers, I don't know if I'm going to be able to make myself...
It's going to Valorant.
...smile again.
I heard something to the left.
Ah. Oh, it's a Spitfire. Fuck.
I also have four skulls.
How about this way? Havoc here. And bam goes the boozle.
Mikey.
There you go, Mikey.
Oh boy.
I thought that was another turbocharger. Wait, where's that?
Oh shit.
Wait, where's that light mag?
Somewhere over here.
Oh, well.
Thank you, Roberto.
Oh, fuck you, Crypto.
They're hitting me. My shield. They're all here.
I cracked.
Cracked another one. Knock. Right here, right here. Last here. Another
what
team!
Fuck? What the
other
team? Second team? Oh, it's behind me?
Rezzing. You got the res off. They're getting a second, second res.
As long as the other two teams start fighting.
I think I'm in the Evan.
Yeah.
Yep. I'm getting finished.
Why is our rest so loud?
I know where we are, man. Sorry that you died, Roberto.
Mm-hmm.
Mikey, devotion.
Evan, stay that way. I'm coming behind you. I got Roberto's thing.
I saw. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, I'm getting pushed.
I'm coming.
And I just got my ult, bruh. If I could have known. I'm getting finished. Good job.
There's a team landing on me.
Oh, that's worst case scenario. Outgunning him though?
Oh, that's the same Valkyrie from the same team, but the other team's gonna push you soon.
I'm already in the next ring. Who else is here?
No way, there's another fucking team.
Let's find a good perch.
Fuck you.
Oh, zone.
Why is there so much laughing right now? Do y'all hear Revenant just laughing over and over? Why is that?
No clue. I could not tell you.
Don't put it out in the open. Oh. That was good timing.
Replicator incoming.
Don't go that way.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh,
they took the res.
No way.
They took the res.
Don't fight. Don't fight. Just run. Just run. You're running toward another one. You're running toward another one.
I have to.
Literally just don't die. Literally just don't die. Literally just don't die. You might. Just go. Just go. Just go.
There's no way.
Yeah.
Why are you chasing
Octane
me?
Of all
There's
people.
Four fucking
Octane
teams.
Of all
people. You gotta love this game, guys.
I know.
This game's great.
There's four fucking teams fighting, and there's a solo Octane just chasing my ass. Oh well. Oh, I got a squad. Oh, I did, because I knocked the crypto, killed the Valk, and okay.
I got a gold? What is the gold?
I'm so fucking over this game. What'd you get?
I keep on getting gold fucking frames.
I was gonna.
What?
Wait, no, I was gonna.
The Callisto protocol is free?
All I get is gold frames.
Is it a catalyst frame?
It's a fucking ballistic frame.
Damn it, my guess was catalyst.
Dude,
I keep on getting
the Callisto,
stupid ass frames.
The Callisto protocol is free.
Yeah, so is Farming Simulator. Again.
I know, I'm low key gonna get it. I'm actually gonna get it. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, this is my time to try it.
Farming Simulator?
Yeah.
Nice.
Why not, right? I always talk about how I'm trying all different genres, but I ain't never tried a Farming Simulator.
Nope, I'm better than that. I'm stick advantage.
I love shooting. I don't love killing. I understand the conflict, and I'm fine with it.
Now you see me, now you don't. Now you see me, boom, you're dead.
Backy Mako. Or Spacey Mako, I guess.
Why?
Oh hey, it's this map.
It's been this map.
Shut up, River.
We're on Olympus? What?
That's what I'm saying.
Time to kill.
I wanna drop there. Evan, has a man ever been romantically interested in you?
Huh?
That came out of nowhere.
Has a man ever been romantically interested
in you?
No.
Has a man ever been romantic? Are you? No?
No. Not to my knowledge.
Oh, okay. I understood.
Nemesis here. Two Nemesai.
Two Nemesis.
Two Nemesis.
Two Nemesai and a Vol.
This is just driving me crazy.
Oh, that's looted.
No, it's not. I want an R99.
Valkyrie.
I'm flanking. Oh, that's why he was talking so much, because of the...
Because of the skulls, yeah.
I need help. One's white shields. One's closer than the other. The two of them are far in the back.
Valkyrie's right here.
Push.
I'm going for a wider flank.
Crack Valk.
Valk's weak. Valk's so weak. So weak. So
got her.
So
got her.
Weak.
Got her. She was one shot.
She's
she
like two.
Shot.
She's like.
I got her. I got her. I got her.
Nice. Good job. I hear res. I'm on it.
I'm up top.
My kill. My kill. Thank you.
Nice. That was sick.
Let's go.
I gave him a nice little look-see in their eyes before they died.
He fucking stared her down. Yeah.
That was kind of, I don't know, that was kind of cool.
Bro, I actually stared her down until she died. No, bro, they were lost. They did not know where I was at.
They did not know where the fuck they were.
They got hit by one team from three different angles, I don't blame them.
Yeah. They got hit with one mirage and they couldn't process what's happening. What was reality.
I was about to make a incredibly crazy joke. Oh my god.
They got gang-banged?
It's one of those jokes you feel bad for thinking of, dude. Oh my god.
Jesus. Edge zone, we gotta go.
I mean, I have to say it now though, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
no, not
okay.
That.
This stays between us like forever, right?
Let me end stream.
So
might wanna do that first.